31-1 Chester Mail here. Another Friction big screen. Like we talked to his mate prior, one that's got an awesome head laid into him that ties into his blade so well. Read him a little longer body like his mate. That's a good thing. I think when they get to their max fighting weight, you get them ready for the hit that ring. Going to be ready to roll. It's going to all blend together. Fundamentally, this is a very skeletally correct pig, one that I think has a lot of future. And when you get him to that max weight, it'll be a fun one to hit that ring with.
Yeah, I think so, too. One, just a shot bigger in his type and kind, and yet I think you can feed on that thing pretty hard and get him to a count, you know, a later county or an early show there for state fair size and get him ready for those jackpots and major shows there in Springfield or Louisville or Expo and Indy, wherever you want it to be. I think he'll have the opportunity to show there very, very hard in his muscle shape right out of the backside of his blade. He comes at you very, very true in his look and just his silhouette from the side. I think this one's comfort level from behind is extremely well. He's square and true. He's got an awesome bounce to his step. I love his hip design and the way that that's laid into him. I think one that can be multi-purpose and multi exhibited to shows at any stage of the game. I think a very, very nice pig here.
Like Brendan just said, I mean, that's one you get ready for that team purebred over there in Illinois. You get him ready for that summer-type conference there in Louisville. You have him ready to go there, then he can roll into the Midwest State Fairs and be very competitive for the breed and hopefully get through that breed and be competitive in that top five setting. A very good pair of Chester males here.